Everyone, welcome to the second episode on FS17. Today, so this is the second episode on Gold Coast Valley 17. Today, I'm hoping to afford a... I'm not sure what we'll do. I might just plow. This tractor is finished with. Right, I am going to start a multiplayer server up. I'm going to give it a week. Might start tomorrow, or it'll be a week tomorrow. Plow. What we'll do, we'll reset from the tractors. I'll be going to pick one up. Do we do a contract and go and see if I can go and pick up a baler? Well, I can keep some money, but this is a series, what we could do is we could start the plow. I could go and work on throw number 5. Bit of a time action. So we could do that. But then we'll need to. So we only got 21 grand in the bank. Right, we'll reset this tractor. And then we'll. For now. Just to remind me in the next episode to take it out. After that, I am recording this straight after the first one, so if you put a comment down, I haven't read it yet. Just yet. Or probably plant some maybe oats in the next field. We'll reset the away. Put the combine away. And we can jump cut this, I'll see you in a minute. Okay. Let's go there. So this is the plow. Race over there. I'll stick in cruise control and I'll stick the beacon on so you can see where we're going. The only trouble in this track is the exhaust. You can't actually see on the right hand side. But wow, we're good. This log. One thing we will do before we turn that off. what? Jeffrey Day? That's like kind of. A bit free day. $15,000. We'll get it done. So this is the T7 New Holland. Okay. So this shouldn't take us many minutes. So we hold 3,000 litres in there. So these are going to be the daily logs. On this map. I'm not sure how many episodes. I'm recommending 30 to 40 episodes. So we've done two. On there. But I won't show all of this because showing all of this will be pretty bad. And I don't think loaded the other one is still uploading. So there will be two videos per day whenever I get time to record them. I would like to start on FS19. Might just cheat a bit of money. Yeah, well done. I'll show you a bit of a key, but I won't cheat too much. I'm gonna have people asking. So, I should cheat with 20,000. Well, you might not able to, but I can. You've done right. You will need a sprayer. Probably will need a front loader tractor. I So the cake might do all the work. Obviously we can't just follow me, but I'll leave that there. So we do need a front loader tractor. And I thought the Massey Ferguson, it's going to be a surprise to you. Okay, we need some money. So in that field, as it's a new crop, I am going to put populous. I've never done it before. So, populous is going to be the way to go. So, spot that tractor. Red. Biden technology. So this I'll see you back at the yard. So the plan's getting on well. We'll go spray the phone number 30 with in a minute. So this is the Massey Ferguson. Buy some saplings. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm not sure how heavy these are going to be, as I'm very. By a weight. Actually, you know, I'm gonna go for probably blue. We're gonna manage on the spring tractor motion. The this can load up very well, so... Probably. Fill the trailer up with them. Well, I don't want to buy too many actually. We've got to unload them, haven't we? So, we'll probably just... Maybe take a bounce bike back. Hopefully. Crap. I'm not sure if they were locked, but it's worth a go. I'll do the whole journey with you this time. And we'll bring one of the case tractors. Amy's done it! Alright, sorry about that, guys. Actually, going to take first right back. Gotta wait for one of them tractors to be finished. Yeah. Volume 2. Play some music. Play some calm, relaxing music. Right then. Right, I'm gonna put it on Kai Matcha. Right then. I'm going to detain you and I'll see you in a minute. Right, welcome back. So we can pick it up. Stop. Right, we'll go and pick it up. this is our newest tractor. We'll take the newest tractor. Also, we'll need this tractor to pick them all up. So that's going to be our top left field over. Just to our left. Yeah. This is our city field just there. So that's going to be our seeded field. So we'll just go and buy. So the thing we need is... My book. God, we've actually bought. We're gonna have to leave it outside, aren't we? Interesting. What else do we need? We'll probably try and get some pigs going. In the next, probably in the next. Thirty minutes. I will be going up to 60 minutes per episode. So. This will be the longest video. 135, so we'll head it. This could be the longer one to catch up from the last one. I'm gonna do a jump cut. See you in a minute. We're back. I've speed time up. think I've got this on the grass. And I'll put the, maybe drop the cedar up onto that. This field, yeah. It's gonna be the afternoon. We'll be recording in the dark. Right, this is a bit of a cut idea. Obviously we'll need this tractor tomorrow. Can't reverse it. I'm not messing around with that. Right then. Seed off. I'm gonna try and get rid of most of these as possible onto this field. And I'm not sure. In the ground. That'll be that one. Right then, we'll probably should do this off. Right then, we could do a pressure washer. This is episode 2, and we have progressed really well into this episode. I'd like to try and upgrade that soon as possible. Let's try and get some poplars planted. So I think I'm going to leave it there for today. Bye for now.